You, sir, are an imbecile, a mockery to sentient beings, a completely hopeless cause.